What do you see when you wake up? This is me at 7 a.m.
Wake up in the morning feeling like P. Diddy.
Hey, what up, girl?
Grab my glasses, I'm out the door. I'm gonna hit this city.
Let's
before
go.
I leave, brush my teeth with a bottle of Jack. Cause when I leave for the night, I ain't coming back. I'm talking pedicure on our toes, toes. Trying on all our clothes, clothes. Boys blowing up our phones, phones. Dropped up and playing our favorite CDs. Pulling up to the parties. Trying to get a little bit tipsy. Don't stop.
Liese to the rescue. Step 1, color.
Liese have up a color is ash brown.
And I'm done. Step 2. Treat. Liese Juicy Shower is a moisturizing hair mist. Isn't a pink bottle cute? I like using this to give my hair a quick boost of moisture and smooth frizziness. Hold the bottle 15 cm away from hair and spray all around, especially at the ends. The raspberry extract makes hair smell so good too. Hair feels much softer, smoother, and healthier. Now that I've colored and nourished my hair, I'm ready for step 3, style. I'm going to quickly show you how to get this hairstyle. The look consists of large, loose curls and a side braid that was first made famous by Lauren Conrad from that MTV show The Hills. First, use a comb and create a straight side parting. It has to be really at the side and not off-center. This is Liese Wave Up Mousse number 2 in Elegant Wave. We are going to first apply a small amount on the fringe to give more control for your hair when braiding it. Next, we are going to do the braid. Take the front section of your hair and separate into three parts. Start braiding to the side, moving towards your ear. Don't worry if your braid isn't perfect. This hairstyle looks better when it's a little messy and casual, giving it a sort of bohemian feel. When the braid has reached the tip of your ear, it's time to secure it down. Use a plain black or brown pin and fasten it beneath hair from behind, so that the pins are concealed. This is my favorite way, although you are free to show off colorful pins and clips if you want to. Now that the braid is done, we're going to use a large hair curler on our hair. We want large wavy curls, so a 1 inch or wider hair curler is preferable. Now apply Liese Wave Up Foam all over your head to give curls long-lasting yet flexible hold. So there you have it. Nice beautiful curls and a side braid. And the best thing is, with Liese's Wave Up Mousse, you can touch your hair all you want because curls will still retain your shape. Color. Treat. Style. Great hair is as easy as 1, 2, 3 with Liese. Thanks for watching.